Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm at Ludham Bridge, and it's always nice when you are able to film something that you've never seen before. Really carefully, and you might get as big a surprise as I did. Wasn't he great? And that's where I normally sit and film from. Here is the cruiser that has my YouTube channel logo in the window this week. Did you see them out on their travels? The man on the bank on the left-hand side did just have hold of the rope, but I think it's the wind and the tide preventing the person steering the boat from actually mooring correctly, so he's driven off, and as you'll see, he'll have a second attempt at mooring. It is extremely windy today, and you probably saw earlier when Seraphina was going under the bridge, my camera, it was on a tripod and the wind was blowing the tripod, so my footage is actually judgery there just because of the wind. You can see the trees, look. We're almost at the end of today's video. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please give it a like. Feel free to share it. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, then perhaps you'd consider doing so. Thank you all for watching. Bye for now.